Okay. Well, Tammy wants me to tell the fishing story. And Jim and I went out on October 23rd for a rowboat adventure. And you see it, and it was wild. We got four of them. We had five on, we lost one. And one we had to chase with the boat. And then we had one that jumped up out of the water, a skyrocket. Very pretty. And dove on the Spanish mackerel we were using for bait. And I had one come on a Spanish mackerel that it bit my Spanish mackerel in half, devoured it, and then hooked up and took off and almost spooled my reel. And I put the brakes on him and he got around the crab pot and that was it. But we did real, real well with the crab pots all around and the big fish on fairly small tackle. And it was a wonderful day in the Gulf of Mexico with Jim. Well, in the Gulf of Mexico.